We're at the Overland Express West 2019 in Flagstaff, Arizona. We met up with one standout company, Timberleaf Trailers out of Grand Junction, Colorado, and spoke with the owner, Kevin Mollick.
The inspiration actually came about 3.5-4 years ago when I wanted to build a teardrop for my wife and I. And it wasn't with the intent to have a business to start. It was just the intent of building the best teardrop out there that I could be proud of and be happy to go camping in all the time. My background was custom cabinetry and furniture, so I didn't want to enter into this doing just a mediocre product because I already knew how to do very high-end furniture and cabinetry, so I just wanted to incorporate some of those skill sets into our new trailers. I wanted to build a classic teardrop, not a square drop or not a boxy shape. Something had more of the aesthetic lines of the back in 1940s teardrops. And basically I wanted to make it more stylistic, but yet I wanted to do a really high-end teardrop that nobody else was doing. So I wanted to have everything in one package: fit, finish, quality, styling, and aesthetics. Every single trailer we get is built to order to the client's specifications. Unlike many other fabricators who build a lot for production and then hope to sell them on some lots, we build each one exactly how the client wants it built. The Pika is 12 feet long overall, tongue to the rear. The Classic is 14 feet long. I'm 6'3", my Classic fits me with several inches to spare. We've actually had a man that was 6'8 buy one of our trailers and he had no issues. It was maxing him out, but he didn't sleep like a soldier, as he put it. Everything we use is either Baltic birch, which is a solid birch plywood, meaning nothing inside the plywood is anything other than birch, which is a hard wood already, and or we use nothing but aluminum on the exterior. Even the bottom of our trailers are coated with aluminum. We'll put 3 coats of spar varnish on our wood trailer before we even put the waterproofing aluminum on top of that spar varnish. Everything is finished so that the humidity or the moisture or the water that might get to it is going to be protected. Every joint in the countertop and the walls and things like that are all sealed with silicone. So we have 3 suspensions. There's the basic suspension, which is on a torsion axle. The torsion axle is a very respectable axle. It works just great for gravel roads and pavement and all that. But we have 2 levels up from that. We have a Timbrin suspension, axle suspension no less. And then we have another Timbrin that has a 4-inch lift on it. And that's what here at the Expo we've become so popular about, because the Timbrin suspension has no axle between the 2 components. It's an independent suspension. I'm very happy to be using the Max Coupler. A Max Coupler is a 3-axis articulating hitch. So essentially it can pivot not just left and right, but it can twist, and it can also pivot upwards. Right, with a Max Coupler, there's no limitation. I mean, it'll pivot to 90 degrees if you can get to that point. Every trailer we sell comes complete with a 12-volt deep cell AGM battery. And AGM basically is saying that it's maintenance free. The battery will last easily a long 3-day weekend without having to recharge. But we have a solar panel option in the boondocks where you don't have any power, you don't have any way to recharge your battery. You can go endlessly if you've got good sun. The Classic has water, comes standard with a 12-gallon tank. Our tank is tucked away into the mattress where it's not eating up valuable space. We have an air conditioning option that has a small heater combined with it. And our theory is we don't want to eat up a lot of valuable space in this little teardrop with a permanent air conditioner. So we've designed a bracket that goes on the tongue that accepts a portable air conditioner with 2 connecting tubes. We have 3 levelers available on every trailer. 1 comes on the front automatically, and we offer 2 levelers, jacks, if you will, on the back. Basically, those 3 levelers, those jacks, will raise the entire trailer up and make the trailer perfectly level. We're known for our aesthetics, so I love the bright colors. So we do a lot of different colors. They're all baked enamel. And then even the countertops, we have 12 different colors. We have 1 option that I think nobody else has. It's a custom topo map. One of the biggest options we have is probably our awnings. We feel like people who buy our trailers aren't living in the trailer, they're living around and outside the trailer. their main focus is to enjoy the outdoors and sleep in really nice comfort at the end of the day. So as a result, awnings are playing a big part in what we do as options. So the awnings attach to the trailer and allow you to be in the shade or protected from the rain, you know, when the elements, you know, aren't cooperating. There's six guys in the shop. Everybody that works for us is their own inspector. Everybody that does any work on a trailer doesn't need to be told what to do or how good to do it. They want to see this trailer go out and be the best there is. You know, everybody has pride in their own trailer because they had a hand in it. This isn't a passing fad. So this teardrop trailer that's tattooed on my arm isn't ever going to go away. I'm in this for keeps, in other words. I'm in this because I love it. Everybody that works for us loves it, I think. And we have a passion for what we do.